So real quick, the way to do that is you just go right here to the server selection tab, and you go to my heroes tab, and there you go, all the characters and heroes that you have previously created.